What's the emergency?
I tell you, we're scared, Mr. Quinn. Scared. Got cops all over the place asking questions. Taking the gold to the lab for tests.
It's the risk, you see. It just ain't worth the risk.
Not for 10 grand. We just want to be treated fair.
I mean, a million for you and 10 grand for us. It ain't worth the risk.
Not when you consider how much we know.
What would you consider fair?
Well, have a beer, Mr. Quillen, and we'll talk about that.
Yeah?
Churchill here. Two of our troops are defecting. Threatening, too.
The naval forces?
Unless they get sizable awards.
What is sizable?
Sixpence in the shilling, love. That's half and no mistake.
You know what to do with defecting troops, sir, Winston.
Greg, if there was some kind of trouble, you'd tell me, wouldn't you?
Of course I would, darling.
Because if there was, no matter what, I would help you, Greg.
I know you would, sweetheart.